Hi everyone. In this video, I'll guide you through the process of setting up the Microsoft Authenticator app if you're using your phone only and don't have access to a computer. Before attempting these steps, make sure your smartphone has internet access, has the capacity to access the App Store or Google Play Store, and you know your TAFE student login details. Okay, let's get started. Go to the App Store or Google Play Store and search for Microsoft Authenticator. Make sure you locate the app exactly as shown here, as there can be others that look similar. Then download and install the app onto your device. When that's done, leave the app unopened for the moment and open an internet browser on your device. Go to the North Metropolitan TAFE homepage as displayed here and open the 365 link at the bottom of the page. At the sign-in screen, enter your student number followed by @tafe.wa.edu.au, then click Next. Then enter your TAFE password. If you are unsure of your password or need it to be reset at this point, please contact your campus library. The next screen will tell you that more information is required. Tap Next to continue. If you see this screen, choose your preferred option. You will then reach this screen. Tap Next until you get to this page. Tap the option which reads, "Pair your account to the app by clicking this link." The Authenticator app screen will initiate. On this screen, select Allow, which will take you to this screen. Now, swap back to your browser where this screen is waiting. Tap Next. You now need to approve your sign-in. Take note of the number on your screen, then either tap the notification displayed or swap back to the Authenticator app. Now, enter that number from the previous step, then select Yes. Okay, once that is done, you'll see this message. Here you have some options. If you don't have Face ID on your smartphone, you won't see this step. But if you do have Face ID enabled, you can select Okay on this screen. The app will verify using Face ID and you can go to the next stage. If you don't want to use Face ID, you can select Don't Allow. However, if you choose this option, you will be prompted to enter your phone's passcode. When that process is complete, swap back to your browser where you should see Notification Approved displayed. Click Next. Alright, the last step. This section needs some further details. Expand this menu and select Australia as your region. Then enter your mobile phone number here. Then choose the option here which suits you best. Then click Next. To prove you are not a robot, enter the characters that are displayed on your screen here. And don't worry if this takes you a few attempts to get right. Your phone will receive a code. Enter this code here. Then click Next. Verification is now complete and your phone has been registered. Click Next one last time. We have now finished setting up our authentication. Click Done to continue into your Microsoft 365 account. As always, if you have any questions or need assistance with this process, please contact your campus library.